During this tumultuous time of COVID, D-Mac Burns is not letting the pandemic stop him from doing what he loves.
First, I felt a bit more pressure, and then the pressure sort of subsided because it's just like, what can we do right now? You know, we just got to make do with how things are. I feel like I need to create, otherwise I feel really unstable, you know?
Here at In Bilbot Cafe, BronxNet presented a Bronx Live special for the singer-songwriter in part to celebrate the release of his debut self-titled EP. As a multi-instrumentalist, D-Mac hails from the Bronx and has been performing since his teenage years, picking up the saxophone at 12 and leading his first band at 14. D-Mac said it was only right to perform his debut at the same place where he spent a lot of time growing up.
Putting this album out in this crazy time with the pandemic and everything, and it's like, what do you do for a show, you know? So the first thing I thought was, this is a bar that I spent a lot of time in most of my life. I used to work here. And Bach, it's a great place. It's like a spot in the neighborhood where they really support the arts. So this was my first thought, was come here, come home.
With the album 2 years in the making, D-Mac's bandmate and friend Seth Nicholas is thrilled for the world to hear the project.
It's been a long time coming. It's beautiful to watch my friends grow and achieve. And to even be a part of that is a blessing in and of itself. I'm excited. I've been sitting on these tracks for months. Like, I've been getting bounces back and forth and been a part of the conversation for so long that I'm looking forward to hearing it outside of my own head and seeing what other people say and how other people feel about it.
D-Mac hopes to add to the borough's legacy with his music.
I got a lot of love for the Bronx. I feel like it's such an influential place in the world. It's the birthplace of hip-hop. I'm just humbled to be like, hopefully adding my sounds into like a long legacy of amazing stuff from this borough.
D-Mac Burns' debut album is out everywhere on streaming platforms. Reporting for BronxNet, Ashley Tiffany.